This video shows mites, springtails, and fly larvae in my housemate's compost bin. Filming was done on 23 March 2017 in the warm basement of a house near Albany, New York, USA. I don't know the exact identity of the fly larvae, but the adults look similar to fruit flies. You can see different sizes of fly larvae eating away at some decayed fruit. Some of the adult flies escape the compost bin and get into other parts of the house, where they may unfortunately be accidentally stepped on or drowned. In general, I oppose composting of food scraps because it forces huge numbers of animals to be born into short lives that will soon end with probably painful deaths. Unfortunately, I can't convince my housemate of this point, which is why we have this compost bin.